How about that? You did all right on that one. Maybe it's loaded up before you're ready to go. Well, good luck now, though. What does Kubert say? Nice! Got you some pretty flowers. Are those floating candles?
Yeah.
Kind of like this one over here, flashing like it paid somebody. Well, yeah, they printed out 250, but they only won 256. Not touching it. Look at those progressives. It's crowded, and more crowded today, but that's Saturday. Y'all watch the Addams Family. That guy up there, his name is Pubert. All right, here she goes. Wow, almost doubled to 20 that fast. Sweet. Fish all the way across. I just need me some tartar sauce.
Pescatarian.
Yep. Nothing wrong with eating fish. It's good for you.
I don't like fish.
You used to like shrimp. Popcorn shrimp.
That was before cancer.
Yeah. Shrimp scampi was a good one too. Showing my age, I had my finger in front of the lens. Whoops. There you go. Now you've doubled. Keep on going. Didn't make a sound for the gong. That's weird. I guess you have to get two to make a sound. There it goes. Always climbing the hill. Spread them out. Nice. Oh, I need more bunnies. Chase them down the rabbit hole. There you go. Did it again. Is that a bread box?
Oh.
It's pretty sweet. Another 512. Come on, time to smash the gong. Click that like button so it'll go. Oh, more, you gotta click the like button. You almost got it. Maybe somebody forgot to subscribe, that's why it didn't go. Our subscriptions have been climbing. We appreciate y'all watching. Oh, there's three of them, but they're just turtling it. Yeah. Means it'll come around again. There you go. $64,000 Y'all doing the math for us? Shaky, shaky. Good, you want anything? Gotta catch them on the run. Waitresses will go by real fast. There's two. Can you get four of those? Oh, there's the third one up top there on the fourth row. Wow.
That doesn't count.
No, but it is on fire. There you go. Shaky, shaky. Spill some beans. Is he holding out or what? Oh, two. There it is. Woohoo, fish ball. Now you have to subscribe, see what happens. Triple gong. This is the classic version. There's another one with an advanced feature on the other side here of Two Kings. Y'all need to come check it out. Oh, what's she gonna do? She never does mystery. With 10. It's a classic. Y'all counting them for it, right? Make sure you get your wilds. Oh, yeah. Prefer your fish grilled? About to find out, I guess. It's been so long since we played this one. 1,000 games to choose from here. Shaky, shaky. Heartbreaky. But a rabbit got in the way. He's like Alice. The red one doesn't grow. It's not wild, huh? That's it on that one.
Are you kidding me?
10-10. No, they're not kidding. They're serious. She got the mystery choice on that game. That's a different game. That was weird. That one's Tiger. This one's Festival, though, so. Different ways to play, different games. Gonna do it again, George? Oh, two stretchers. Look at that. How does he hold on with all those coins underneath him? That line hit is more than your bonus? Well, it is times 128 down there, I mean. More than the 10, yeah. I do love a great line hit. It's like fishing. Oh man, I thought it was there. A whole lot of shaking going on. What? There was three of them on the screen. No, there was three gongs on the screen. Well, I was shaking up there. Elvis, if Elvis is in the building, I'm leaving. He's a ghost. Yeah, you get you a selfie with Elvis, it'll be me running out the door with him chasing us from behind. No. I can deal with zombies, but not no ghosts.
I got my picture with Burt Reynolds.
Burt Reynolds is a ghost now too, thanks. You're trying to scare me out of here, ain't you? Oh, that sound scares me out every time. You give it another try. Did really good there. You made 10 points. That means that last 20 you put in, you've earned over $100 worth of play at $10 a point here. There is a sweepstakes or some kind of drawing going on. You have to go to the Two Kings Casino website and look up the events and promotions. Sell you to Burt Reynolds. You sure it wasn't just to rent? No, she was gonna sell you out. Take the money and run.
Yeah.
Got it.
I think I was 16.
That might have been legal in Vegas. I don't know about here. Tennessee, it would have been legal back in the, anytime before 1996, I think it was. 14 was the age. Yeah, that went by real fast. They ain't playing that game. Know when to quit, y'all, and he's just on the run. See where we go with the next one. Wanna try this one? It's been sitting idle the whole time I've been here. Give it five. It said the last person got 250. Do I dare? Aggravate you with Heidi at the same time? I'd give it a try. Smash the chair. all back in.
Maybe not.
A magic five in there, bam. Two of them.
There's money going in.
On Ivy, your house.
Beer.
That's how you spell it in America. Come on, Heidi, pour us a fresh one, y'all. Maybe enough to fill up George's hat over there. Just trying to catch her some hats. See if we can get Heidi to come out and play. There we go. Nope, I hit it too fast. Sorry. See a 50 cent. Making noise, but she ain't playing. Oh, and she ain't wild either. Wow. Change the bet again. Come on, Hans. Nobody home. She's too busy out at the bar. Last one at 250. I lied, this one has a 50 cent bet. We can go one more. What? Try a five. Oh, that should do five. Oh, look, an exact zero out option. Yay! Gotta watch out for that, y'all. Last spin bonus? Not gonna happen. Never does. Keep on hoping. Oh, three is all you need.
Look. Look.
Ready? Take it for the road, because I never get a last spin bonus. Not even a backup spin, y'all. Getting out of there crazy. 528. Wow. Where are you going to bet? Yeah, pump up the jam and have fun. Nice. Five. Take my ticket from Heidi back in, put it in, see what we get. Need more bamboo, don't we all? What are you doing walking away? You're supposed to scare them off. Field goal. Or it's an upside down touchdown H. Ah, again the cat. Need a full screen of cats. I don't know if I have any 10 tickets.
10 cents.
Oh, I gave you the two of those. You gave me the two of those. Magic five, George?
I don't know.
Is it any luck in the fives? Is it ready in the next spin? Is that where the win is? Let's find out. Here we go. Nice. Uphill. Yeah, with 1 cent. What the? What multiplied makes 1 cent? Flowers, nice.
Those butterflies.
Well, the butterflies on a flower. Oh, the flowers over here on the machine to the right blinking at us over there. Same symbol you had, the same wind too. Weird. Again, that is a penny. Three jacks is one penny. Got it. Now I know. So what's a full screen of jacks worth at 128 multiplier? Thank you. That was it. 9 out of 5. Going for more. All right. See what happens. Three kings are worth 2 cents. Got it. Now you done it. Hey, Mr. Will is here. I saw him go by. Mr. Will, he went by. Maybe Pubert forgot his name. We got to call him out on it. Oh, if the gong was a multiplier, boy, that would have been great. He's filthy. Filthy rich. Well, using Adams. what you do, George. That's all we can do, right? Blinky, blinky, pop, pop. That math is so amazing at how it just does lines by this and that line and that line, but this by how many? One slipped by, gotta catch it. I see him coming around, or better. Thank you. that the major is different per machine. The grand is linked, but the major is not. It's kind of nice. They only need one more down there to catch their major. I guess more than that now. It went away. Sorry. Major look. Whoops. Yeah, where's that dragon been? Hey, I didn't even notice. You've been hauling out. Blinky, nice. Woohoo! Look at that, gold bag. Green going in. Oh yeah. Didn't re-trigger it. Yeah, you're up $10. Nothing wrong with that. That's how you do it. No point chasing it, right? Second bonus! Woohoo! Fist bump!
That's a good day.
You get the pick. Number three! Size 8! Like about you, huh? Nice. Love his shoes, even though there's a ball and chain attached. Not bad, second spin bonus. Got a super. Nice. one more put you right back at your 20. Nice. There he is again. Paparazzi coming after you. Oh, two scatters, two tosses of bouquet. You need three, I think. Upset mother-in-law or what?
Thank you.
Looks like your mom on our wedding day.
Nice great win though. Back up to your 30, sweet. £100 of rice. That would hurt, dropping that on somebody.
Say cheese.
Oh, I need one more scatter. Again. Toss the bouquet. Got the ring. It's loot, all right. Got one left, the 50. Guess he got too sexy for it. Where is the groom? Guess we should be, I don't know.